good red blood. It's got bubbles in it, so I think I hit the lungs. These are gold tip arrows. I'm telling you what, people. That is one strong freaking arrow. Because I put that right through his shoulders, and when he took off, it was still stuck in him. And it didn't even touch that arrow. Bent the broadhead, but that was about it. Keep looking here. Blood here. Blood. Blood. Blood all over in here. Blood. I'm gonna trip over him here. I can't see. Frickin' sun's right in my face. I can see the trail where he went blazing through here. We still got blood here. He could be much further. I still got blood here. It's gotta be right here somewhere. Still bleeding. Oh, there he is. He's not a monster, but he's a good-sized buck for as young as he is. There's the out shot. Yeah, that was a perfect shot. He didn't go. He probably went 100 yards. But he was bulldozing. I mean, he was... Those shoulders weren't working at all. He was done. I knew the minute I saw him tear out of there, he was done. Awesome. One deer down. He'll be good eating. He'll be good eating. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I wasn't even going to come out this morning. I got up a little late. And sun was coming up when I started walking in. You still got some velvet sitting here. So I thought, well, I'll just go out and enjoy the morning because it's nice and cool. Hardly any wind. And I'm glad I did. Because we saw some pretty cool deer movement really early this morning. So I'm gonna get him pulled out of here. We'll start breaking him down. Awesome. It's gonna get warm, so all I did was quarter him, take the cape with the head so I can get the neck meat off of him. Got the shoulders, everything in there. Young deer, this is a lot of weight.